Hi guys, it's Brock Blodge again, and I'm back with another video. Before I uploaded update about doing next video, I came back out here, and I found the surfboard under the rafts. So I don't know if when my friend Adele came over, we put it by the rafts or we put it under the rafts, but I found it under the rafts. I mean, I don't know if the wind could have 15 mile an hour winds, or I mean, if it was wrong, could have. I mean, I bet if it was wrong and it was more than 15 miles an hour, it could have went over the surfboard. But yeah, it was right there, so obvious. So yeah, sorry about that, guys. We couldn't find it. I didn't even realize. I mean, I was over in that area checking by the chest because I was like the next morning of when Adele, my sister Chelsea, Chelsea's boyfriend Adele came over on July 7th. Maybe the next morning, because everybody else woke up before me, maybe someone was cleaning the pool and they decided to put the surfboard in, like, the chest, because, yeah. So, yeah, it was right there, so it was very obvious. So, yeah, nobody moved it. I mean, I already knew that when I didn't see it in the chest, but, I mean, like, no one, I mean, it didn't get blown in the back into anybody's backyard. So yeah. Alright guys, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. Sorry about that, guys.
done here. So.
Let me see how much, right. Okay, so yeah, it's 11 minutes, but that's gonna have to do it for this video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and peace out.